Today, Alaska Airlines announced plans to buy Hawaiian Airlines in a deal worth just under $2 billion. Each of the airlines, they say, that will aim to maintain their brand identities under this. Alaska Airlines CEO will oversee the newly joined company from an office based in Seattle. The new deal means Honolulu will become a key hub for Alaska Airlines and will likely also give consumers access to new travel destinations. The transaction is expected to close within the next year and a half.